Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Make some noise!
It's good to meet all the bands.
A lot of things had happened for 2 years, but I believe, like, you know, this is a season where we could come back together with smile. Like, you know, we could face it with a smile, I believe. Like, you know, it's time. You guys have fun.
Are you guys ready?
Before I came here, I got a complaint from the government of Shillong that you guys are not making enough noise.
Stop screaming at here. No.
You know, the cool part of performing in the Northeast is I've grown up watching a lot of bands from the Northeast. I've been fans of such amazing music lovers and appreciators of good music that I know that, you know, our originals are going to be very, you know, critically listened to by the crowd. And that's something that I look forward to, you know, how they feel about our original songs and how they respond to it. So this is going to be an experience like nothing else.
Never seen more beautiful trees in my life. And never seen more beautiful people in my life. And Big Festival.
This has been so much fun. I can't wait to get back on stage and do some more.
We enjoyed our set on stage and as you can see, amazing stage.
It was really fun with us. Yeah, a lot of people came out to support us.
Yeah.
And singing along and stuff. So it was nice after a long, like 2 years of not being able to play in front of a crowd like this.
Make some noise!
everybody told me about. Like, the crowd here is so amazing. I just told the promoter that now I want an India tour. Every city, I want to be there.
Hey, it's Maya Ferrari, and I just finished my set in Shillong. And I wasn't even expecting this crazy energy and crowd. I will never forget it. This was a really, really special experience. So my heart is still beating so hard. So I love you so much, guys. I hope to see you again. And you are such an amazing crowd. And I wish to see you more times. Thank you so much.
Kublai Shillong.